31. Along the east coast, where we've got the breeze coming in from the North Sea, temperatures will be closer to 16 or 18 Celsius.
We're going on our holidays, and this year we're going to Amsterdam. Our taxi's coming at 8. This will be the first time we've been abroad in 9 years, and the first time we've flown since our honeymoon in 1985. That was easier than I thought, wasn't it?
We were.
The security.
Your team at Flybe for your flight to Amsterdam. To ensure an on-time departure, please take your seats as quickly as possible, making sure you place large items of hand luggage in the overhead locker. Nearly there. So here is our room. It's 2:09. Jay's having a chill on the bed. Hello, Jay. Not too bad, is it? And to prove we're in Amsterdam, there is, I guess, a Rembrandt on the wall. And a kettle. So the first thing you do is make a cup of tea. And the bathroom isn't too shabby. I don't know where the light switch is there. There. This is the bathroom.
You bought the old toothbrushes as well?
Did I?
Yeah. I've got new ones in here.
Hmm.
You bought the old ones as well.
That's the fresh ones.
Yeah. We've got nice wisdom ones.
It's beautiful, just outside our hotel. Ooh, winter. Through to summer, I guess. And right outside our hotel. Here we are, enjoying the first evening in Amsterdam, Dad. This is Prinsengracht. Don't know how you say it, sorry. In the Big Apple. This looks very posh. Fish and chips. Thank you. that's the evening sorted. It's day two in Amsterdam.
Mom.
A rooftop view in one of the shops. This is the oldest gate in Amsterdam, and I think it's the only one that's remaining. Cheese and tomato toasty time. This is the notorious red light district. Wonder how many drunk people fall in the canal. This is the opposite direction. I thought it was a bum.
Yeah.
I thought it was someone's box. We're going on a boat trip.
yeah, how do you say it, like a bit inside they make like a swimming pool. So
this would keep the city from being flooded. If you look on the right side of the door, immediately after that door you see a white stone in the wall, stripe in the middle, that would be kind of sea level in around 1600s. So you can imagine this being the sea, that being the town of Amsterdam. These doors were really needed to keep that water out. So then technically the house is also not fully supported, and due to project belongs to the Southern Church, 1614, so beautiful, yeah? Side arm of the Rhine, and like I said, it was a great. We have one extremely ugly captain on board. 30 to 40 people waiting with cash in hand to enter one. So one recently sold, 1.2 million euros. One listed now, 1.6 million euros.
Yeah, 1.6 million.
Of the Amstel end, yeah.
These wooden houses. You talk about these wooden houses.
Yeah. When I was growing up, this was a poor man's choice. Water quality was very pure. None of these boats would be connected to the sewer. Hippies, artists, lower income would live here. Now completely the opposite. So just a spot, you know, ending on my boat because I didn't have any neighbors left. Ik neem het rechte poortje wel hoor.
Ja, maar ga maar rechtdoor, ik ga rechtdoor in ieder geval.
Ja, nee, ik ga terug het ballengebied in.
Oh, oké.
Okay. Nou, dan ga ik op. Ten years before we came to see him, it was a house for a single elderly lady. It was already down the right to stamp your own currency. That was done at the time. That's it. Really.
I need this moment.
Oh, lovely.
That's hard to watch.
That's like... Laten we niet worden. Wat gaat er? Ik heb met haar op de plaats van niks hier. Jij hier. Ja,
yeah, that's really hard to do.